Did you know? Griselda Blanco, aka Cocaine Godmother, showed cold-blooded behavior even as an 11-year-old girl. Griselda kidnapped a boy from a rich area and demanded money for his return. The parents dismissed her threats, thinking she was just a child bluffing. But Blanco did the unthinkable. She pulled the trigger and shot the boy. This chilling act marked the start of Griselda's journey from a young girl to a feared drug lord.